give me a new pair of shoes. I'ma get up in the morning, going to welfare, give me a new pair of shoes. You know, I ain't got one thing dying, people. I don't have a damn thing to lose. Love my baby, but I still want them new pair of shoes. Well, I love my baby, but I still want them new pair of shoes. You know, I don't have one thing dying. I don't have a doggone thing to lose. All right. Too much, all up and down your back. Whoa, I'm a guilty man. every time I see you walking down the street, I wanna lick up all and down your back. I am. I'm a guilty man. Every time you move like that, you make cold chills go up and down my spine. Boy, you go up and down my spine. I am. Lord, I'm a guilty man. Oh, I am. I'm a guilty man. Whoa, you give me cold chill. People, I like it like that. Boy, I just wanna move up and down your smooth brown back. That's why I'm a guilty man. I'm guilty as can be. Whoa, I'm a guilty man. Give me some of it. Myself. Even the jury of love, they say let the poor man go free. The jury found me guilty of loving you too much. The jury of love found me guilty of loving you too much. I am. I'm a guilty man. I am. I'm a guilty man. Shot full of holes. Lord, with a 45. Wife cried, he's guilty. Guilty of loving you too much.
I'm guilty of loving you too much. Guilty of loving you too much. Well, I went, Lord, to my baby's house. I said, right down on the steps. She said, come on in, Harmonica Shaw. She said, my husband just now left. Lord, my husband just now left. I am. I'm a guilty man. I am. Lord, I'm a guilty man. I'm loving you too much. I just love you so much. I want to go home. Thank you.
mean and evil, just as evil she can be. Mean and evil, just as evil as she can be. Oh, woman, you had laughing, having a good time. Well, it's gonna be trouble after a while. Got you a big bank account, brand new Cadillac car. Think you don't need nobody? Your head up in the sky. You mean and evil, just as mean and evil all the time. She got to be from Detroit, Michigan, to have nothing but evil on her mind. Got your frown on your face, your lips stuck out. You don't need no mane. One day you're gonna break down. You mean and evil, just as mean and evil all the time. But you change that story every night when that evening sun go down. Sun go down. Your passion is a baby. You say, love me easy, daddy. Honey, please don't stop. But you still mean and evil, just as mean and evil all the time. It's when the sun go down, you're about to drive me out of my mind. Could love you, but I changed my mind. You got up on your feet. You wanna put your daddy down. You still mean and evil. Well, just as mean as you can be. You only call out my name, darling, when that evening sun goes down. Send our kids to college. Put your daughter in school. You don't know how to act. You don't want to obey the rules. Still, you mean and evil. Just as evil as the body can be. You always treat me like a king when that evening sun goes down. Let's go home. Thank you.
say you was high as you could be. You was hugging, kissing on this other man. Darling, you ain't never hug and kiss on me like that at all. No, 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 darling. No, no, woman, you know damn well, you know damn well it ain't right. Whatever's done down in the dark, darling, well, sooner or later it's bound to come to the light. I heard you was at the casino. They say you was drunk as a skunk. You told that man some things about me. The woman, you wouldn't tell me a damn thing at all. But no, 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 darling. No, 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 darling. You know damn well it ain't right. Whatever's done down in the dark, pretty darling. Oh, sooner or later it's bound to come to the light. Yeah, it's bound to come to the light. Stay way across town. You was telling everybody in the neighborhood, whoa, you was gonna put Harmonica Shaw down. But no, 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 darling. No, no, woman, you know damn well, it ain't right. Done down in the dark, pretty darling. Well, sooner or later it's bound to come to the light. Oh, yeah. I heard you was hurting. They say you almost lost your mind. What a dirty man that you got now. He break your heart all the time. But no, 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 darling. No, 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 no. You know it ain't right. Whatever's done down in the dark, sooner or later it's bound to come to the light. Drink a bottle of wine. Champagne. Nothing but a bottle of wine. Champagne. Nothing but a bottle of wine. Well, you say you was high class. You gonna drink this bottle of wine. The liquor store. Oh, baby, I see you every morning up in front of the liquor store. Well, you said that you was high class. You gonna drink this bottle of wine. Champagne. Nothing but a bottle of wine. To say you was high class, you gonna drink this bottle of wine. All right. We'll be right back. to say you was high class. All you wanna do is wine and dine. Well, early in the morning, you're in front of the old liquor store. Well, early every morning, you're in front of the old liquor store. You always say you want some champagne, but it's nothing but a cheap bottle of wine. All right. In my pants and I can't slow down. I want to meet you, woman. We keep on scratching. You know I like it like that. Woo, you scratch that. Come on, honey, knock me out. I'll get on down and work with it. Scratch easy in that spot real slow. Let me go all up and down your back. Where I stop, nobody knows. Oh, boy, Howard, he's scratching. Come on, honey, let's scratch all night. That good, woman, when you scratch it like that, boy, you sure can knock me out. She knocks me off my feet. One thing I like about that, boy, them Detroit women can scratch it. Scratch it to the east. Knock me all night long and scratch it. wanna bump that bump that bump. She wanna shake that big old rump. I wanna hump that slump that slump. It's alright, it's alright. I wanna bump that bump that bump. She wanna shake that big old rump. I wanna hump that hump that hump. She wanna do 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 the bump. I wanna hit that big old rump. It's alright, it's alright. Wanna hump that hump that hump. See the girl with the red dress on. She can birdland all night long. She wanna shake that big old rump. I wanna hump that hump that hump. It's alright, it's alright. Tall and lean. She wanna shake that little old rump. I wanna hump in there, hump in there, hump. She wanna bump in there, bump in there, bump. I wanna hit that big old rump. Hey, baby, it's alright. Hey, baby. That big old rump. I wanna bump and that bump and that bump. Everything to stay in now, but it's all right. It's all right. I'm gonna let her shake that big old rump. She wanna hump in there, hump in there, hump. I wanna bump in there, bump in there, bump. She wanna shake that big old rump. I wanna hump in there, hump in there, hump. It's all right. It's all right. Let her shake that big old rump. See the girl, she dressed in red. Boy, she make me feel like I almost was dead. She wanna shake that big old rump. I wanna hump there, hump there, hump. It's alright, it's alright. I'ma let her bump in there, bump in there, bump. like Michigan rain. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord, tears keep falling. Oh, tears keep falling like Michigan rain. Well, my poor heart been broken into it in Detroit, Michigan. Oh, Lord, my whole life don't seem to be the same. You know, I've had my ups and downs, and I've lived good in Detroit, Michigan, and I even be made to look like a clown. Lord, people, I done had my ups and downs. I done lived so good in Detroit, Michigan, I even be made to feel like a clown. Well, the best woman I ever loved, well, she's a married woman, she put me down in Detroit, Michigan, just the same. Oh, yeah. Detroit is a cold, cold, cold city. Nobody don't care about you and your name. Detroit is a cold, cold city. People, nobody care about you and your name. You know, I feel so bad and downhearted. Well, that's why I'm crying, sitting here crying these Michigan tears. Whoa, these Lake Michigan tears. Make Detroit, Michigan my home. I got a lifetime guaranteed to be stuck in Lake Michigan. People, I might as well make Detroit, Detroit my home. I'm sitting in Detroit, Michigan, this cold, cold night. Well, that's why I'm crying these Michigan tears. Mm-hmm.
sooner or later. Someday, someday. Oh, someday, baby, someday. Ooh, someday, my darling. Someday, sooner or later. Baby, you're gonna look for your daddy. Someday, someday, you're gonna need another favor. Someday. Ladies and gentlemen, someday is a wonderful thought. Wonderful. Unfortunately, someday don't never come. One night, me and my baby was laying down. We live in Detroit, Michigan. We was talking about the woman that live upstairs. In fact, I was talking to the woman that live upstairs. She told me her old man gonna be in jail for 4 or 5 months. Now I don't have to sneak up the back stairs no more. I can even come up the front stairs now. I can even come up there with my underwears on. Yeah, I can come up with my underwears on. I told the woman upstairs everything is all right. Everything's all right. Someday, someday, baby, someday have finally come. Have finally come. One Sunday night when my baby was laying down sleeping like a log, I snuck up to the woman that live upstairs. Unfortunately, I left my wallet down there and my ID was in my wallet. My baby woke up that morning cleaning up the house and she found my wallet at the end of the ladies upstairs. She said, now see, here's why in the hell we can't get along. When the hell are you going to be a man you're supposed to be and be the husband you're supposed to be? I didn't even crack a smile, look my baby dead in the face. I didn't even crack a smile, say, someday, baby. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, especially you women's out there, unfortunately, someday, someday don't never come. Someday don't never come. All of a sudden, my life made a turnaround. I told my wife I was going to be a nice man. I went to work at Ford Motor Company every day from 9 to 5 and come home every Friday with all my pay. I did that for 4 or 5 months. Everything was going beautiful. Bring my breakfast to the bed and meals on time, good steak dinner, even some damn lousy liver too, which I hate liver. Who had liver? So that March, my birthday came around. My baby was so impressed with my action, she bought me a brand new camper so we can go up north in Michigan, up a peninsula, and me and her can lay up for the weekend and enjoy ourselves. That Saturday evening, me and my baby left home to go to the upper peninsula. There's a Shell filling station on the corner right where we live. When I pulled in there, my third wife's daughter was there. Oh, by the way, she gives me $50 a week just to stay the hell away from the house. Oh, when my baby said, seen her, oh, it all started over, all over again. My baby said, when the hell are you going to be the husband you're supposed to be and the man you're supposed to be? If you be the man you're supposed to be of the house, we wouldn't have these kind of problems. I looked my baby dead in the eye. I didn't even crack a smile. I told her, someday, baby, someday, 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 honey, sooner or later. But ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, someday don't never come. Thank you. A husband can be.